Now, even if you heal your moves, I will do more damage. Oh, that's just annoying. You stupid, lousy, freaking girl. Goodbye. No! Why? Suck on that. Okay, it's time to focus. All right. Goodbye. Cool. Thanks for your HP, bro. Ah! She has been slain, finally! That was real. Well, slain sounds like I'm killing her, but I guess her team has been slain, I guess. You sure are impressive. You made me lose my focus. Good.
Stupid girl.
Wow, you really are incredible. Even stronger than my highest expectations of you, Xavier. Takes more than focus to be that awesome. I guess you can call it technique, something like that. Here, I'll give you my sticker. Now we can be twinsies. Alright. Well, that was ridiculous. I think that might be my little bunny, because I don't think she ever left the room. Alright, so... Oh, I do have an aggro. Rock flying, no. Poison flying? Sure. There. Rockhead. I don't have any Rockhead moves. Here's the thing about Lantern, right? Lantern has Volt Absorb, which means he can't use his primary thing against me. So I set up Aqua Ring, and it just sits there, like a freaking pain in the ass that will not die. So, bring it, Volkner. I might just, like, delete my other stuff. Like, I'm gonna show at least the first attempt at her, and then all other subsequent attempts, I lost, so I'm officially giving up the stupid Nuzlocke. He's like, that's fine. This is gonna be my team for the rest of the game. We got electric water, as you can see, grass ground, rock steel, psychic, firefighting, flying poison. You know what? Do we have a psychic type that isn't psychic steel? Oh, psychic ice. Oh, that's a good one. Killer Frost. She's not nearly as good as Jinx, or good as Alakazam, but she's dual. And I prefer dual Pokemon. She's immune to water. Hmm. That's fun. That could be useful later. How fast are you? You know what? I'm gonna give Batman Fly. I believe I still have Fly. Yeah. Any ice beam. No, Aqua Ring is too good of a move. Alright. So our next goal, guys, is frickin' Volkner. Yeah, I'm gonna cut out all the other ones except for the first attempt, where Candace absolutely wrecks me. I also attempted Volkner, but he absolutely destroyed me. So, I should have gone. Oops, yeah. Sunny Shore. So next we're fighting Volkner, then we're gonna rematch the Elite Four. I honestly would prefer not to have Flare Blitz or Close Combat. It's a really, really cool move in Legends called Raging Fury, which is a fire-type outrage, which is really good. Alright, I will see you guys next time for more later. Bye. Hey guys, it's time for the last gym rematch in Sunny Shore City. I don't know if I'm going to go after the Bug-type Gym Leader or the Bug-type Elite Four member yet. Because I do not have much money and I'm going to need to buy some potions. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to train up to like level 70 something for just this team. I'm going to get some money real quick. And then I will...
She woke up. Little one. Here, hold on. There you go.
Hello. Oh, my little angel. Come here.
My little angel.
I was taking a nap and I had her on my... my chest, and she was having that too. My only real issue with my little rabbit right now is that her claws are like little daggers. Luckily, she's going to the the vet tomorrow to get a full checkup, and I'm going to get them to clip her little nails. You have to be really careful with rabbit nails because you can't cut them too short because the little cuticle things bleed. So, yeah, usually you just want to cut the tips off. Just like with cats.
Hello.
And like with cats, don't declaw. Declawing a cat is equivalent to ripping the fingernails off a human. It's awful. You're late. I've been waiting so long. I've gone numb. I've had a few challenges since you were last here, but it's no shock that none of them really got my heart racing. So, Xavier, you defeated the champion and got even stronger, right? The thrill is tingling through my veins. Don't disappoint me.
Did I? Oh! Oh! Are you okay? You okay? You okay? Come here. You okay?
She was trying to go onto the top of her cage for my shoulder, and she made it like halfway, and then she fell off. Poor thing. Come here. Okay. You didn't break anything? You're not in pain. You'd be screaming if you were in pain. So. Sorry, I have to console my tiny bunny. She's okay. I'm just gonna take advantage of this rain. Why? Does it have water absorb or volt absorb? Don't fall off again, okay? You don't learn, do ya? You can't get up there right now. I'm just gonna stay out with Black Lightning. Checking to see if she has any broken bones. She's okay. It probably just shocked her. Oh no! NVE. Thank you. Yes! Thank you. Okay. That's gonna be on film too, my poor little bunny falling. Well, it's not gonna be on film, but you're gonna hear the sound of her falling down and my reaction to it. And I wish you as viewers could feel her fur, because her fur is so soft. It's like satin. So this thing has Ice Fang. Okay. Come on, another freeze. Ruin his whole day. Cool. Why the hell does Focus Blast hit every frickin' time? Like, it's ridiculous how many times this stupid move is hit. Come on, dodge it with sheer determination. Come on. Top it up! Nope. Dang it. Did they buff its accuracy or something? Make it 85% accurate like Hydro Pump? Okay. No. She's trying to go up there. I don't want you to fall again, okay? Electric terrain? Give me a crit. Oh wait, no, I think that prevents it from being a status now, doesn't it? Oh! Good job, Batman. Na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na, Batman! Flying type being electric type! Batman is so freaking strong. Oh, wait, no! No! Went too far. Each life is hella useful. Wow! That electric terrain didn't do anything for you. Fantastic, I'm just getting jolted of excitement. God, Crobat is so good. Crobat was good since the moment it was introduced, but because Inner Focus is its only ability, and then Inner Focus got buffed to block Intimidate, Crobat is even better than it was before. I think the only drawbacks to it is the fact that its moveset got severely nerfed. Like, it no longer gets wing attack and other stuff. Now, that's what I expect from a trainer who's made it to the Hall of Fame. My battles with you are always full of shocking new discoveries. Sticker is charged up with my crackling hot energy. Give it a try if you like. Thank you. Spark Sticker C. Alright, so I have 8 minutes, I believe, on here. Which isn't enough to finish off this video. I need at least 18 minutes. So I guess we'll go do some shopping. Or we'll keep hitting a stupid switch. This is such a solid team. So let's see. What are our weaknesses? We got 2 weak to ice, with 1 thing that obliterates ice, 1 thing that resists, or no. Actually, 3 things that resist ice, because you, and you all resist ice. You're weak to ice, and you're weak to ice. What else are we weak to? We're weak to electric, but you're immune to it. And then the rest of them take neutral. Actually, you're immune to electric. Ice, electric, rock. Weak to rock. Weak to rock. Resistant. Neutral. Resistant. Neutral. Actually, maybe we should talk about the Elite Four ones. So you're weak to fire. Neutral, weak to fire, weak to psychic. Your gradient's bug though. You're weak to bug, you're weak to bug, you're resistant. Ground, you're immune to ground, you're weak to ground, you're weak to ground, you're weak to ground. Oh god. You're resistant, or no, you're not resistant, you're good against ground. Cynthia is going to be a problem, though. Let's go, actually, let's get some items. And then next time, we're going to face against the Elite Four. I'm going to...